USATs, one of the most interesting parts of being a professor. Interesting because you get lots of comments. Interesting because you get lots of contradictory comments. And interesting because you get some criticism.
Okay. What do you especially like about this course, Dr. Allingham's hair? Do you have any specific suggestions for improvements to the course? Free marks, grow a mustache.
Loved the course, learned a lot about the material for my future profession. Hated the amount of work that we had to do.
I feel like the class and the professor had great chemistry. That was a good pun. What did you like about this course? Not much.
Sorry, not your fault. I just hate biochemistry with every fiber of my being. This course made me realize I should not be in biochem.
I thought that the course moved in a good pace. In a good pattern. 3 USATs later, I thought that the course moved far too quickly and was very difficult to understand. Same course, 2 different comments.
Do you have any specific suggestions for improvements to this course? You have too much hair and it's distracting.
Dr. Mombriquette has strong sweater game, and it's clear he has a thorough understanding of the course material. I wear a lot of different kinds of sweaters.
Pretty dense course, but Allingham is pretty to look at.
What did you especially like about this course? Newstead, which is the other prof.
Allingham equals beauty of the year.
Great course. I found that the book report on Conspiracy of Fools was the best thing that I did in my 4 years at Queen's. Enjoyed the course, learned a lot about my future profession, hated the fact that we had to do a book report and read 785 pages before we could do it. You should have allowed us to use the material from the movie. It would have been easier.
What did you like about the course? Your sense of fashion. Okay. Do you have any specific suggestions for improvements? Please explain how you can live with your pants so high.
Last one, what do you especially like about this course? You are Brian Baumler, voice and all.
Okay. What did you especially like about this course? I don't go to Queens. I'm still in high school. Everybody hurts.